know. It's kind of like this opening thing. Thought I'd share it with you all. Pretty cool thing. Alright, moving on. Could I cut here? Yeah. Am I going to? Nah. And you all know I'm not, because you're listening to it. Mwaha. Ah, 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 ah. Well, no, it's not responding. That's what I deserve. Nope, now it's gone. Cool. Alright. Where was. Oh. That's confusing. Did I do that? Now I just feel bad.
Push!
Ew. I have the blood on my hands of all my enemies. Up there. Chatting with someone. Was that just you talking to yourself, or is there actually someone? I must use my mole skills again to discover. Come on, go up. Go up. I am the mole who lives in the shafts of all this rocket launching.
Get away from him!
Oh, hi. Yeah, I kind of figured that was going to be the case, but I still wasn't prepared for it. You bother me. Bad throw. Yeah, that's about what I deserve. Really? Please don't. Dude, do you know like, we're saying by... Nah, it's just a rocket. I thought it was a missile for a second. Nah, it's just a rocket. Alright, you made me do this. Oh, okay, you're behind me. Can't take a shot, gun blast to the crotch and walk that off. Like, no. That's not how this works. At least I even have the strength to punch me. Nuh-uh. No. Sorry, I'm still struggling with the bronchitis. Yeah, why didn't they all come down and help their friends when they heard me shooting? I wasn't exactly stealthy. Especially for being a mole person. I cannot get beans. That's not beans. What are you? Tell me. Tell me where I throw you. Very well. Wait. Eh, the game knew I was gonna waste a grenade. Give me. Alright, well, I'm prepared to hold position.
Attention.
Area immediately. Or are they clearing area immediately? Ah, shooting out. Onward! Onward and upward! Expecting? Not that. I got really nothing. This looks suspicious. Who goes there? This is too convenient. That is way too convenient. Also, I was being electrocuted right there. Choo-choo. Ah, okay. That's cool. I mean, I have plenty of ways to kill people, so, you know, we'll make it through. We will make it through. The only thing I can't do is jumping puzzles. Can't do them. Don't make me do jumping puzzles on trains. Please, game. Please don't. I'm gonna stop slightly ahead. Alright. Scout the position. They're up there anyway. I don't. It doesn't matter. Merp. Merp. I don't like this. It's way too quiet for them, obviously, knowing where I am because I started launching a rocket. I'm supposed to take my train up, aren't I? Alright. Yeah. Here I was thinking I was being all clever. Well, no, I don't need the train. When it comes to me needing the train, I'll get the train. As of now, I don't need the train. Can't jump up here, though. There we go. See, there's another train. Okay. I saw something you didn't want me to see, though. It didn't work. He was too far. Did this hurt? Wrong thing. Seriously, they just keep throwing bodies at me. Like, I guess it's wearing me down? Really? Put one shot from this kill people. You disappoint me with your living. Stop doing it. I was trying to hit the explosive barrel and be super cool to kill him, but he just kind of kept running at me. I trust Snowbox. Gave me more grenades. I made a right call there. I turned one grenade into three. I am the best investor. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have said, hey, here I am. Don't shoot me. Really? Got a headshot on him? That's cool. I imagine that's headshots. Looks like it's headshots. Didn't shoot any of the explosive barrels. I'm disappointed in myself. Because I was trying to. That's the sad part. Go away, achievement. Redemption! Got it. I didn't know headshots actually do more damage. Yeah, it makes sense. But I didn't think of it, you know? Hi-ho! Nothing? I mean, I was probably supposed to kill these two with this, but... Alright, whatever. I can't take this train. Fine. Alright, well, we already killed the boxes, so that step is very complete. And it's sticky. Alright.
So, who is this guy? Freeman. They say he was at Ground Zero.
Science team.
Yeah.
Shit. What, so you think this guy's responsible? Sabotage, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. All I know for sure is this guy's been killing Marines.
Oh, yeah. He'll pay. He will definitely pay.
Holy shit!
Who will pay? Let you guys talk. Like, isn't that nice of me? Also, where did this go? Let's go. Cover fire. Really, your pal just exploded? You're just gonna. Alright, stand out in the open. That's cool. Let's see if I can get some more of the young headshots. This probably isn't the smartest time to do it, but hey, if I can. It served its mission well. Running! What's that? You're bleeding all over? I can't hear you over the sound of blood! I can't do anything. My voice is messed up. Probably should not be recording, but I'm doing it anyway. Can't stop me now! Really? That was it? The hardcore music made it sound like this was cooler. Alrighty. Can't stop me now. Alright. Again, explosive barrels I did not fully utilize. Aim up. Now just am I missing something super obvious? Yep. Can't stop me now. Having a good time.
I didn't sign off for this shit. Monsters? Hell yeah. But civilians? What of this damn operation anyway?
Having a good time. Having a good. Bye. Didn't kill me. That's gonna kill me. Really? That was your best strategy? Run straight at the psychopathic man in a suit of body armor with an assault rifle. Interesting. Your body is very squishy. I'm sorry. These are not that tough. I mean, I know I'm the one with the full-on protective body armor, but like, come on. Just come on, guys. You do better than that. You're just giving me more means to murder. You guys are the real problem here. Look at all this lab equipment that's probably used to launch rockets. I'm gonna have to use it, aren't I? Nope. Press the red button.
Satellite launch system activated. 20 seconds remaining. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch is go.
Why is it the big scary voice? They just changed our normal voice to the big scary voice. I thought someone's actually talking. It's kind of hilarious if they just changed the voice to be big and scary. work here is done. I have saved the day. Time to go shoot some more Marines. Nope.
I said time to go shoot some more Marines.
I mean, I got a load of shotgun ammo. There we are. Again, I'm just placing beacons to where I am. That's a good spot for a shotgun. I don't have the gravity gun. Here's some explosive barrels. Okay. I'm out here now. Do I go in here? No. Do I go the obvious way? Probably. Okay, if you guys are sneaking, I need you to shoot at me so I know where you are. I don't know why I thought you guys being there was normal. Really, I thought I hit you more than just that. I saw one more. Where you at? Wow, how many of these guys are there? Well, I know they were here. I just would have opened the doors and just seen what the Marines did. Are the true evil. Everything I'm gonna tell you otherwise. That looks awful. Let's not ride the train. Try to communicate with my brethren. Because obviously, Freeman is more monster than man. Oh, those are explosive. That's cool. Not too much going on up here. And I think the game wants me to go down there. Barnacle? A lot of gross is happening. You know, if there's zombies, this might be a bad time for shotgun. Don't tempt me, game. I'll do it. Barnacles are there. Sick and tired of these things. They don't hurt. They're just annoying. Actually, I think they do actually insta-kill you. I've never actually been eaten by one. I'm not bad. This is dumb. Again, see, it's just being electrocuted. Why is everything not being electrocuted? This is a train. Why give me those? I don't need them. Choo choo! Ramming speed! Past the loading screen. Yeah, it turns out when I talk, my cough gets worse, but yeah, we'll see. I'm already 2 minutes in. Check on that later. I salute you, train. You did your job. But anything that gets close to Freeman usually ends up dying. Okay. Can't stop me now! Alright, still pretty cool. Nah, I'm better off just, you know, the classics. Them off. There are 3 guys here all trying to kill them. Oh, hey, one of them actually hit me. Having a good time. Oh, one of them's moving up closer. What a strategy. Okay, rails. Railing doesn't really give you much cover. Did I strike fear into their... No. That's why I struck fear into their hearts. I didn't. I'm worthless. I did it. Alright, so where the thing crashed? Over there. Makes sense to me. Alright, see what was there. It's over here. That seems like the way I'm supposed to go. No, this does. I don't want to go this way. I may have made a poor decision. Fact, I do that a lot. Is my action deplete faster with the flashlight on? No, okay. I think they were connected in the original, so the same is over. I am making poor life decisions here. Day after day, I toil away. How can I make my life worse? That is how. Alrighty, well, that was an interesting way to get where I needed to go. Shut up. I already want to come over here. What's in the water? Come at me, leeches. I can smell you. Actually, can I just make a good jump to there? Where are my leechy pals? I know you're in this game, and you've frightened me. We'll investigate that when I have air. Know I'm here? Like, or is that just, you know, them trying to kill civilians and monsters? Or aliens! Also, the ends have been a really big letdown. Like, this seems like a really big cleanup job for some aliens that are really not that hard to kill. Like, this just seems excessive. Okay. But that's our military! Where do I go? What do you want from me? Do I go, like, up here? Going up. Shut up. You're fine. Your health magically comes back. Huh. I mean, I feel like I'm maybe not supposed to go into the water, but this just feels like the obvious answer. No, that's kind of what this game thrives off of. I'm back here. I'm just trying to make the jump. Okay, I can make that jump. Am I supposed to... Jumping puzzle? Is that it? Is that what you want from me, game? Is this what I am? Your puppet to physics? Unless I was supposed to use those boxes I broke. Wouldn't that be dumb? Yeah, wouldn't that be dumb? Wouldn't that just be real stupid of me? Nope, I'm not. So let's put more things in there. Sweet! Die, box! Let's put more of these things into there and jump. I got you, game. I just didn't notice the giant, like, cage of flotation devices. My bad, game. Now I'm just gonna scavenger hunt for these things. I wasn't paying attention. Get away from the dark, scary room. There are sharks in this game. that's where I came from. I don't remember any boxes back there. Not boxes. Magic flotation devices. Still not enough. Wow, I hate water. Sucks, why do you need it? Also, very impressive I can lift this underwater considering that they float and will hold my weight in a second with their magic floating. I'll point that out. Hey! Can't stop me now. Having a good time, having a good time. Really? Really? You got me, game. I thought that was a barnacle. I fell for it. I mean, I kinda knew that was gonna happen. Still fell for it. Eh, I think I'm supposed to. Come at me, leeches! Why can I not swim past this truck? I'm one of the mole people! Worship me! Oh, no, he's here. Anything? Great. Yeah. Any goodies? Nope. I mean, I guess if we're simulating real life, there really just wouldn't be goodies everywhere, but I can dream. Is that a hole? Whole lot of nothing. Dang it. Water sucks. We need it. Like, seriously, why do we need water? I don't know where I'm going! What is this? Can't I just, you know, shooty-shooty-pow-pow my way out of this? No, I can't, because you can't kill all of water. Try me. I will murder all of water. Is there something in here? Did I miss something? Look like it. Hold your breath for longer, Freeman. Come on. It also implied the suit is helping you breathe, so, you know. Step up your game. This is just no fun. Feel good, and I get stupid. Why? I'm supposed to go through this hole. That box gave birth to a smaller box. I don't know how I feel about this. I need to rethink this. So I think we're going to stop it. So like, subscribe, etc., etc. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!